Hey everyone, I'm Benji Stu, and I'm here today at Snook Islands Natural Area, right on the downtown waterfront of Lake Worth. And this is a great representation of what we're trying to show you, all the amazing things that you can do to connect with the Lake Worth Lagoon, the county's largest estuary. And we call this an urban estuary, and that's for good reason. About 80% of the estuary is lined with seawalls, but we've been working hard for the last almost two decades to change that, restore some of the nature in this estuary, and bring the wildlife back. And this is one of the great examples of where we've had success. So Snook Islands Natural Area is over a mile of coastline right here along the Lake Worth Municipal Golf Course. And this area used to be a dead zone without much life at all. But about 15 years ago, we trucked down barge load after barge load of sand from Peanut Island to create the islands you see behind me. We've created mangrove habitat, oyster reef, and seagrass habitat. And what that's done is that's brought back the wildlife. So Snook Islands Natural Area is all about birding, fishing, and paddling. And today, I want to take you guys on a tour, show you where you can go to connect with the lagoon, what you can do, and what you might see when you're out on the water. Let's go exploring. We've moved to the Lake Worth Golf Course, which is the central hub of Snook Islands Natural Area. And we moved here because I wanted to highlight the shoreline that you see behind me. So this is a good representation of why the Lake Worth Lagoon is an urban estuary. The estuary lives right next to the urbanization of places like downtown Lake Worth. And the golf course here is your headquarters if you're a paddler who doesn't have a boat or a paddleboard of their own. And that's because they have a paddle sports concessionaire right here at the golf course where you can come and you can rent a kayak, you can rent a stand-up paddleboard, you can participate in tours, and get out on this amazing resource. Another reason I wanted to invite you guys down here is hopefully you can see behind me the expanse of shallow open water that sits between the coastline and the islands that were created. And what that has done is it's given paddlers a safe space away from motorboats that are moving fast throughout the Lake Worth Lagoon. So you can paddle in peace, you can enjoy watching some of the bird life you're gonna see. Maybe you'll paddle past a manatee, maybe even see a sea turtle. And the other reason I wanted to bring you guys down here is for all you fishermen. The fishing here at Snook Islands Natural Area is amazing. And the restoration success story is just so exciting to tell people about, because decades ago, this was a dead zone. There wasn't much life in here. But in talking with our partners at the West Palm Beach Fishing Club, they've told us that people are coming back to this area and they're catching species like spotted sea trout, redfish, of course, all the snook, triple tail, and all the other game fish that you think of when you think of a pristine estuary. And we have that back here at Snook Islands Natural Area. So now we're gonna go back over to the Lake Avenue Bridge to the main entrance of Snook Islands Natural Area, where you can launch your own boat, but where there's also a beautiful boardwalk. We're gonna go check out the boardwalk and see what kind of bird life we can find down there. So let's go. Hey everybody. So we're down here on the Snook Islands Natural Area boardwalk, and right in front of us is one of the stars of this natural area. Right here we see a juvenile American oystercatcher. And this bird represents one of the reasons, one of the main reasons that people come out here to recreate at Snook Islands Natural Area. And that's the birds, to come see the plethora of bird life that call Snook Islands Natural Area home. And I'm so excited to be able to show you this bird, because this bird represents the real success story of habitat restoration within Lake Worth Lagoon, the county's largest estuary. Now you'll notice this guy is a juvenile. His feathers aren't fully formed yet, and that bright orange bill is not fully formed either, but it's there. You can see the start of it. So you can see that brown and black back contrasted with the white feathers on the breast and that orange bill. And from the side, that bill looks very robust. It looks very thick. But if you look at this bird from the front on, you'll notice that that bill is about as thin as a knife blade. And that's because of what he hunts. This bird is a master at extracting oysters, clams, and other shellfish from their shells. What he'll do is he'll forage along the restored coastline here, looking for oysters that are partially opened. And if he sees one, he'll go in there and he'll clip the muscle that holds that shell together and extract the meat. And these birds, for decades, did not nest in the Lake Worth Lagoon. And it wasn't until we did the restoration here and created Snook Islands Natural Area that they came back. And they have now been nesting successfully here since 2005. So the real success story of Snook Islands Natural Area is right here on display with this beautiful, immature American oyster catcher. So further down the boardwalk, we have this tricolored heron. This is one of the iconic wading birds that call South Florida home. And this beautiful tricolored heron is one of the many herons and egrets that you can come down here and see every single day. Thank you so much, everybody, for joining us on this edition of Special Edition, where we explored the Lake Worth Lagoon, the county's largest estuary. Hopefully you've enjoyed the tour that we've taken to show you some of the amazing places you can go recreate on the lagoon and connect with the lagoon. I mean, this resource is incredible, from coral reefs to grass flats, mangroves, and downtown waterfronts. It's all right here and it's waiting for you to explore. For more information on anything you've seen today, follow us on Facebook and Instagram. Check out our website where you can find all the resources that we talked about today. And don't forget, when you are out exploring the Lake Worth Lagoon or anywhere, pack it in and pack it out. Leave no trace when you're out exploring. Thanks so much again for joining us. Until next time, I'm Benji Stute on Special Edition.